Hey folks, Dad here with Elevation Diecast Racing, and I'm coming to you with the qualifying, number seven qualifying, or number six, is the JDM six pack for the five pack challenge two. I figured I would bring this to you and let you know that the FTE race is uploading as we speak. So let's see what these cars do in the qualifying run. And see who is going to represent this JDM six pack. First up will be the custom Datsun 240Z. Two 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 seven. Next up is the 70 Toyota Celica. Much smoother roller, 218. 2187 Subaru WRX STI. Good roller, 2159. 2158 Honda Civic Type R. Two one four seven. Mazda RX-7. 2191. 2192. Last but certainly not least, the 1982 Nissan Skyline R30. 2175 is going to land them in my Nissan case. 2162. So the 35 gram Honda Civic Type R will be representing the JDM six pack, taking on the blindsided Demo Destruction. Should be a good race. If you have this six pack, these are the times that I ran in order. Which one's fast out of your pack?